heard you worked for Sterling.
Yes.
Well, those jerks.
Brain is braining.
Terminated my contract for no reason.
Enjoy it while it lasts.
Sorry to hear that.
Whatever. It's not like there aren't other temples.
So, tell me about you.
Nice.
I shouldn't want to do that.
So, tell me about Ken.
Ken?
Ken? He's wonderful.
Oh, okay.
Is he?
I can't forget it.
Try me.
Wait. Not you too.
Huh?
Why is everyone against us? I don't understand.
I'd like to understand. How about you tell me about it?
Just go away.
Good. Not a lot else.
There's nothing else.
Still just refusing to ask her about her death because she's just gonna go,
yeah, I'm not dead.
Well, see you around.
Yeah, see you.
Typical evasive. Cryptic. Won't give me a damn straight answer.
So, par for
I'm low
course.
Down again.
Don't worry. We always do.
You okay?
Mm. Delicious with roast pork, garlic and sage, chili con carne, Rogan Joss, red Leicester and white Stilton. Very, very fucking specific.
Quite versatile as well, I might add.
Don't even think about drinking it with a Thai green curry, though. Yes.
Oof, how dare you?
It's not on the list, so I'm not going to do it.
Yeah, bitch.
I know you terminated Tiffany's contract. Could you tell me why?
Look, we had a serious complaint and had to let her go. That's all I can say.
You can't tell me who made the complaint.
Absolutely not.
Why the secrecy? Surely Tiffany won't mind. She's dead.
Look, whatever happened, happened at the client's office. And I like to keep my clients. Agencies like mine are struggling to stay in business. People just aren't hiring temps like they used to. So if it's all the same, I'm keeping my mouth shut.
Or his reputation.
So you'd say your reputation is important.
Of course it's important. Without it, who would do business with us?
Or his reputation.
So you'd say your reputation is important.
Of course it's not.
Surely if Tiffany is dead, it doesn't have to be confidential anymore.
That's how things work, right?
Confidentiality that I'm
yeah.
Working.
What is that?
That's what the sun operates on.
So, what can you tell me about this place?
If you want to know more.
Oh, okay.
Oh, this is fairly exhausted.
Well, thanks.
Leave him!
Do not leave!
Do not leave!
Inventory. No.
Press pass.
Yes.
You might be interested in seeing this.
The City Post? Is that who you're working for?
Yes. The biggest paper in the city. Maybe you can be more forthcoming now.
No. Doesn't change a thing. Confidential is confidential. You just made doubly sure that I won't say anything.
Well.
Good job, Jay.
Thank you.
You're not to say anything again.
Oh, wait. No, don't fucking... Why would you do these things?
We've still got a Jamie in hand.
Who's Jamie?
Exactly.
Okay.
Sneaking through the Columbia campus at night isn't how I envisioned coming back here.
Yeah, here's your slot.
Keypad locks. Those are new.
Yeah, you've got no chance. Oh my god, those. This game is so much... I don't know why my game time says 3 hours, because nah.
Looks like the coast is clear.
I wouldn't bother.
It's a schedule of some kind.
I wouldn't bother doing that either.
I wouldn't bother with this place entirely.
Nah.
Okay. Okie dokie, Skip. Where do you want to go?
Back to Tempage. Wait, no. Back out. Oh, wait, hang on. Soz! just go, yeah, back to Sterling. Back to Sterling.
Tell you what, you're fixing for a thrashing tonight. What am I doing here?
Speak! Speak, man!
We've speaked!
Yes.
Speak more, man!
There's nothing to... Oh.
Well, I'm afraid that I have no choice but to end my article with you.
Good news, Adam, not that one. And his group have estimated spending £1,500 on strippers.
In the City Post, okay. Read by millions. That should do wonders for your reputation,
don't you think? In the last 24 hours. Other leads you
could follow. I'm glad you said hours and not minutes.
It's a shame I don't have some hours is bad enough. Maybe then I could avoid mentioning
this place entirely. This is blackmail. Fine. The man you want is Ken Shaw of Charlotte. Now just get out of here.
Now, I don't know if you remember the last... not the last game, the time before that game. The Sea Shops.
Oh, yeah.
Google.
I was...
Buy your notes.
I was going somewhere so that I could...
Good man.
Bang. Boom.
Oh, bye.
Cecil Sharp. Good boy.
Yes. I really want to fucking do this game in the night. We should be able to.
I see no reason why not.
I mean, she's gone to bed. There's literally no reason why not.
It says
just my entire work day tomorrow.
When's that ever stopped you?
Oh, literally no.
Becca, I found your phone. I've got it in my desk drawer. Swing by when you get a chance and I'll give it back to you. Ken.
Earth Kenneth.
From?
Connecticut, little bitch. I remember spending a great deal of time speaking with this voice. Made Samantha laugh for a while. But if I did it now, she wouldn't give a fuck.
Are you Ken Sharp?
Nearly 4 years of marriage, everybody.
Blackmail. I'm not interrupting anything, am I?
Goddamn, we've been together nearly 10 years at this point, surely.
I was hoping I could ask.
I mean, obviously not, because my child is 10, and that doesn't make sense. But at least, 7. I don't fucking know.
Tell me about this place.
This place? We're an audience.
You're a man, you're not to know. It is for the woman to know.
Give me a dick to suck and I'm all there.
Do you know anybody named Jamie Graham?
Can't say that I do, no.
So, tell me about yourself.
Not much to say. What you see is what you get.
And what's that, Ken?
A bald man.
Yeah, I use them to hire temps sometimes, when things get busy.
Are you using them now?
Not at the moment. Things are pretty slow.
You know what Eminem's albums are missing and this making them not good? Is
yeah,
Kenneth Keniff skits.
I use them to hire temps sometimes, when things get busy.
Or skits in general. Or, you know, good songs.
Things are pretty slow.
It's probably a good part.
I was hoping to talk to you about Tiffany.
Tiffany?
Walter,
you know what?
She used to work for you as a temp.
I'm going to speak out of turn or nothing. But I can't say that I've thoroughly enjoyed any new Atmosphere album in maybe
us, but I don't remember.
Oof. 5 or so years.
Do you know anyone
6 years.
Named Gavin?
More.
Can't say that I do, no.
Do you ever go up
they don't strike me as classic.
That just opened up. Haven't been able to get up there yet.
They're just sort of there. There were some good songs.
Did you ever talk to a reporter named Jeremy Sams?
He from the City Post too?
Yeah, I'm covering for him.
Sorry, I don't think I ever met the guy.
It's a pity. And even more worrying, Greaves has put out like 3 new singles in the last 3 months at the time of recording. And I've not really thought any of them have really hit me. And normally when he starts dropping singles, that means there's an album about to be announced. And if they're the leading tracks, I'm very concerned. But that one that we caught on the Instagram live stream, that banged.
Yes.
For all I know, he might be right. But I don't remember. Like I said, we go through a lot of temps here.
You filed a complaint with Sterling about Tiffany. You don't remember that?
Have you ever worked with temps? Some are all right, but others, well...
Oh, I used Greaves on that Thursday night. I was drunk when I was cracking on at the Indie Raps guy as well. No. He started a live video, and it was much to his detriment.
Were you ever in a relationship with anyone named Tiffany?
Miss Blackwell, was it? I have a wife and two kids, and none of them are named Tiffany.
I'm just following a lead. I was told that Tiffany was involved with someone named Ken.
Well, it wasn't me.
Sure you don't remember a Tiffany Walters?
I told you, I don't remember anyone named Tiffany Walters.
I remember this bit.
Are you sure you...
I told you.
Why does it keep coming up?
Well, thanks.
Because it'll become relevant shortly.
We should disappear for now.
Other boy! I saw you clicking on that, though, yeah.
I'm trying to
getting close.
I was scanning. I'll admit.
Must I defy? I couldn't even be. Nothing important back there.
Maybe a bit more to the left.
Must I? Give me just a second. I'm gonna add that to my list of things I cannot touch. It's a set of drawers.
Yeah, it is. It is. It's an important set of drawers. You might want to investigate a bit further.
I can barely make
anything. Oh, so he can't touch the drawers then?
No, he can stick his head through them.
Fucking hell.
Black thing. Maybe switch.
Black? I have no idea what it is. I can't see a thing.
Oh my god. Wait, hang on. Do we have her number? Or his number. His number. Someone's number.
Should I ring him and then switch back to him and look in the drawer?
Yeah, there's your puzzle, right there.
Pachingo! Yeah, maybe we don't have his number.
Well, I'll get on the cheating. Would you fucking believe it? Greaves started a live video.
No, I won't believe it.
Well, fucking don't then.
I won't.
Just saying, the chances are thin, but that's what happened.
Theoretically,
What? Hang on. Right. Okay. Go.
There's no way he's gonna.
Go back to Joey. Look at the photographs on the wall.
Yes.
Okay, that's enough. You switch to Rosa. Read the plaque.
I've read the plaque.
Gal Friday Publishing.
The other one.
So it's Becca's phone.
Read the plaque beside her office.
Yeah, keep doing that.
It says Gal Friday Publishing.
Maybe you know, do some. Nope. Yes. Publishing. Oh, you got it.
There we go, new phone number. Berwanker!
Well.
Switchy Jig Boy!
Looks like a love letter, and it's signed Tiffany. Sounds like our boy Ken knew Tiffany after all.
Please stay tuned for a Seattle day like right now. I just don't want to say anything about it right
Looks
now.
Looks like one of those plastic squares Red calls a phone.
Because I want people that are going to announce that I want them to have their phone. But we're going to be doing some shit
soon. Right. Last night was the most magical night of my life. I couldn't. I never knew. Okay.
I'm kind of on the phone.
Mom says hi. Gosh.
Come on in.
Shut up. This is why you always have problems. What's your name? Earth Tone. This is why we always have problems, man. Because you got communication.
So, tell me, Ken. Why do you have a letter from Tiffany in your desk?
The world's always changing.
What? What is this? Are you sneaking in here while I'm not around? Is that it?
Maybe I'm just psychic.
Yeah, well, maybe I'll just call the police.
I just want to find out what happened to Tiffany.
Look, whatever happened to her, it had nothing to do with me.
Maybe you're right, but maybe you can tell me what happened so I can decide for myself?
You're a real piece of work. Fine, go on. Ask what you want.
That's an interesting picture up there. I don't recognize the band.
Well, you wouldn't. That was my dad's group. They haven't been together since the 60s.
What happened to them?
They died.
They died, I think.
What?
We never talked about it.
Garbage.
I don't want this to be this loud. I'm worried that I may need it. I'm going to turn it down again.
Him? That's my dad. He and I started this place about 20 years ago. He's retired, but he pops his head in sometimes.
So, tell me about Tiffany.
Look, you breathe a word of this, and I'll put the police on you so fast it'll make your head spin.
Lips are sealed.
All right.
There are too many people here, you ain't gonna pay attention to that shit.
You probably guessed that we were involved.
I gathered that.
I was working late. We were doing spots for a new TV commercial, and she volunteered to help out. I thought she just wanted the overtime, but turns out she wanted something else.
$0, but not lose any money, I would probably.
So she came on to you?
Yeah. She wouldn't take no for an answer. Look, I'm a married guy with two kids. I know it was wrong. I just couldn't help myself. It was like a drug. Of course, the girl was completely crazy. I should have noticed that right off.
Why do you keep the letter if the relationship is over?
I don't know. Nostalgia, maybe? It was nice at the beginning.
What's up, ghost pussy?
She was crazy, but I saw something. I suppose I still want to hold on to that. Especially now that she's... You know,
crazy? How so?
My God, the girl was obsessed. Showing up at the office at all hours, stalking me, calling my house at night. She kept saying we were destined to be together, that it was fate. Even when I tried to break it off, she wouldn't take no for an answer. God, what a nightmare. I should have broken it off long before I did.
So you did end things with her?
God, yes. I had to.
He's such a tricky boy. I'm leaving Krusty to play this game on his own. Just fucking try and get a Sado celebrity endorsement.
What a nightmare. Turtle dove? So I buckled down and she didn't take it.
I've really enjoyed this tour because...
You know what, you can request to join live videos.
No more temps. And definitely no more favors. My life is with my wife and family.
Fuck it.
So you're through with Tiffany completely?
Yes. I'm sorry she's gone, but I'm glad she's out of my life. What a total embarrassment she was.
A lot more gear.
So you're through.
Yeah.
Well, thanks.
He's gonna ignore it.
Just thanks. But on this one, I'm the opener, and I just get to.
Oh, especially now that I've left
it. Music, throw our three things in a fucking case, and then go up to the merch table and get drunk with everybody. And that's really fun because I never have the time because I can't go to the merch table and get drunk before.
Okay, so we've established the relationship connection.
I tried to meet you after
going on memory and assumption. I go about with the chick.
Check this out. I look like a youth pastor. What the fuck?
This motherfucker drinking.
Like, what does a youth pastor look like? Or do you know a youth pastor that looks like me? Because I'm... Yeah, what the fuck?
Stay close to the door, Red. I'm heading
Jewish
in.
I've never seen
after you, Joey.